positions. Ought to be making the return at least. Never mind the winner. Travel. It's well played. So got off to a pretty decent start. The last 6 points, so the net from both, and that's a delight. Kenta Nishimoto. Got down well there, Nishimoto. Today on finals day. He ended up losing the match. But he's still got 3 more points here, so. A few more points. Change of end will mark a change in fortunes for Christie. Wide.
reactions there from Christie. Nishimoto,
still in front though.
Great reactions there from Christie, not again, yes he can. He's kept this alive. And he goes on to win it. Oh, that is brilliant from the end. Serious trouble.
Championship point.
And it's Chris.
Two clear points now.
Oh, just topples over.
Now, Nishimoto, what can he do here?
This one, as we finish off, we can't. But it's Christie who does.
Christie was very much outplayed at this end in the first game.
By three now.
End that probably fancies a bit more. Just go by the scorebook, scorecard.
Nishimoto now leading by two. It's been a
tumbles over, Nishimoto gets there.
Good from Christie.
His reflexes.
Oh. Kenta Christie has won. After being down and out, absolute delight for him. His fifth title on the